Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Aqueduct Racetrack here on Thursday. It is February the 28th, 2019. I'm going to look at the 7th race from Aqueduct, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. So let's get on to it. The 7th race from Aqueduct, it's a starter allowance race, purse $55,000. Race for 4-year-olds and upwards, never start for a claim price $50,000 or less, or to never won a race in main claim starter since August 1st, field of 6 horses going to post a distance of ground of 1,300 meters, or the distance of ground of 6.5 furlongs on the main track. 1,300, 6.5. And I show the diagram. Just gives me a second to look down at my notes. Just bear with me. I don't know why I showed those notes, because those are from yesterday. Yeah, those are from Monday, from the French races I looked at. My top selection here in the 7th from Aqueduct, I'm going to go with the 1-horse American Power. I'm going to go 1-3-6-4 in the Superfacta. 1-3-6-4 Super. Top selection, 1-horse American Power. 4-year colt by Power Broker. Linda Rice gets the trains this one. Junior Alvarado gets the leg up. The horse's most recent appearance came the 3rd of February, so 3 weeks ago now, here at Aqueduct. 6 furlongs on a star allowance race, 50,000. The horse finished second by 3 lengths there. Had a decent turn of foot from the back of the pack. It was a good run there. Before that at Aqueduct, January the 12th, at a 6.5 furlong star allowance race, 50,000. Similar conditions as today. The horse finished second by a length again. Had a little bit of a troubled trip, but was closing up well at the end. And then on the 20th of December at Aqueduct, 6 furlong star allowance race, 50,000. The horse had a very troubled trip and finished 3rd by 3.75 lengths there. Very wide, had to steady a few times. It just wasn't the day to win. It was more of a trip. You know, this horse has been close but no cigar the last 2 runs, and I expect this horse to get a better trip today from the rail, and I expect her to run, you know, to get a victory. This horse has only won 3 times. Most recently, the 5th of August up at the Spa. 6 furlongs and claiming 40, stepping all the way down to that lower class. The horse did everything right. Won by 2.75 lengths. Sat back early. Had a great turn of foot at the quarter pole, and then just went away with it. It was a very exciting run there. And then before that, the horse actually won a claim 25 at Belmont. 6 furlongs, June the 13th. The horse won by 5.75 lengths and very wide, and still just went away with it. A very good run. If this horse runs a fraction of the race he ran at Saratoga, this horse wins this one easily. So I think coming here today, good trip, hopefully. I'll take him as top selection. So to recap my selection for the 7th from Aqueduct, I'm going to go with the 1-horse American Power. I'm going to go 1-3-6-4 in the Superfecta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.